So hey guys, I'm just gonna start like this and a little mad at myself because we had I don't always, the good beginnings that I do, I don't ever fucking record. And I don't like saying the same shit over again. So without further ado, we'll get this. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna tell you what it is first. I feel like I already said this and then just fucking do it again. So it's a Blair Witch. I don't know if it's a remake, but hopefully I hope it's a really good movie. The first one people thought was stupid. I liked it. It kind of creeped me out. If you guys have played the RE7, there's a part in RE7 that looks like the Blair Witch Project. So you know what it is. I'm not going to say because some people hasn't played 7 yet. Yeah. So without further, we'll get this going for you right now and we'll give you our reaction to it.
What is that?
The guy who uploaded this video said it was from a tape he found in the Black Hills woods. I think that might be my sister.
You really think your sister could still be out there after all these years?
If there is any chance that I could find out what happened to her, I need to try.
Legend said there's been a curse on these woods.
Do you believe in the stories about the Blair Witch?
Oh my god.
This looks familiar.
We've been walking in a circle.
No way.
I like those Blair Witch, I like it, the heebie jeebers. But I didn't get scared of this. I have no tears in my eyes. Normally when I get scared, guys, I don't cry, it's just starts waterworks start coming out. That's because I don't blink. But this one is probably go to theater and watch it in theaters too. I'm glad it's like a sequel, because it's not a remake, obviously. But they're going to look for the people that how many years ago was the fucking first one, dude? Oh, 1999 is the first Blair Witch Project. So shit, man, it's that's almost 20 years old. It's, people think we're through right now. 17, 16, 17, 18. Okay, so it's 17 years old. I'm thinking. Fuck, man, I was in Math B when I was younger. Don't judge me. Adding and subtracting is all I needed. Anyway, it looks like an okay trailer. Really didn't. I don't know where they're running from. Pretty much the whole time when they were just getting chased by.
She broke the stick and it broke the chick.
It broke the chick. Oh, that's what happened?
That's it. When she broke the stick, she broke the chick.
Oh, I didn't see that. Well, that's some cruelty shit. She said, snap, that chick. Okay, it makes sense now. Well, yeah, they're killing each other then. I mean, fucking, the girl, was that just tripping, or did the girl go up?
You could have swore I saw that light chick.
Yeah, just take her up.
And that, well, I don't know what the hell she was pointing out, that one she was pointing
out. Yeah, like a fucking,
like, that was just.
Like her veins or a bug.
That was gross.
So. Anyway, guys, let us know what you guys think about that. I know probably most of you guys may not like it because you guys probably aren't fans of Blair Witch. I've heard nothing but people talk negative about the movie, but I'm one of the few that actually kind of like it. I can still watch it right now and be into it. So, anyway, take care. Love each other.
Peace.
Peace.
Let me sit down, buzz. Waiting to get filled with my meat.
Yeah. What kind of package would ever let Carl get up in them, huh? I'm gonna ruin my joke.